Guys, so in today's video I'm gonna be doing the random skin challenge on Fortnite. So what you do in random skin challenge is you random all your locker, whatever colour skin you get, you have to use the only colour rarity of that skin in your weapons. So say I had a purple skin, I'm only allowed to use purple weapons. Wait, what?
I got Granny Pig.
Did ya? Oh, so my sister's just unlocked a Granny Pig on Piggy on Roblox. It's not like game Piggy. But today, I'm really happy because I got two Victory Royales in solo. It was really good. Right, so I'm just gonna random it my locker. I did complete all of my mare challenges. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna close my eyes. Right, I don't know what skin I am. Am I going on solo, guys? Hopefully I am. When I did this, it was really hard. I just did it by myself. I couldn't find no purple weapons. The only purple weapons I could find were remote explosives. So then I just ended up getting normal weapons. Right, so I'm just on my loading screen now. The first solo Victory Royale that I got was just today. The first one I did, I went to the agency and it was really good because I got Midas's Mythic Drum Gun. Then I got about 5 kills with that and all the others were like, I got one with an RPG and a couple, and like one with a sniper or something. It was hard. Like, I was against this guy. I thought I was gonna wait. Gold. It's legendary loot. Right, I don't know where the best place is to get legendary loot. I'm just gonna land. Whoa. Would Meowski's weapon count? Because it's mythic. No. I suppose I could use a mythic weapon, but no, it doesn't count. So, a gold weapons only. I'm allowed shield and stuff. Well, that's a weapon, so it's a decoy. Oh, first player to touch the ground in the map. If I fight, I'm not sure if I'll find a gold weapon. If I do, that will be really good. Please find. Oh, the chest is there as well. I need another chest with good loot in it. And then rare chest. No! The bangles and pink on to put the bandages out. So hard. By the way, today we're dead for week 9 challenge. I suppose the best place to land would be probably like the agency or something. If I find a purple weapon I can think it. Upgrade it. Blue there. This is so hard and very annoying. I could do it here. I could get some stuff here. Because I could go down to where all the shadow agents are. Well, I don't know how I'll kill the shadow agents. So, that's one thing. Legendary weapon, please, and it didn't give me a legendary weapon. Right, I'm just gonna have a pistol now. The only weapon that I can now use is just a pistol. A grey pistol until I get a gold weapon, which I don't think I will. At least one good weapon around here somewhere. See if it. Oh, what? Oh, there's something down here. Someone's here. Oh my god, I just killed him with a pistol. I can't remember where the photo booth is for here. Oh no! I thought I have enough to upgrade it. Wait, what? Oh, not enough metal. Sucks. I don't think I will be able to do it anyway. No, definitely. This has just gone wrong, so let's just not call it the random skin challenge. I'm just going to get that shotgun. Wait, what? Yeah, what is a shotgun? Yeah. Oh, I think I'm already dead. I've done myself. This has literally gone wrong. I can make this, I have to pop this med kit. I better. Oh, I did it! I managed to pop the med kit. A long way to go. Alright, I just need to go now after. I need to go to the circle super fast. If I can get another Victory Royale, I'll be dead happy. Cause that means 3 solo Victory Royales today. And it'll be, and it's my first ever solo win. I'm just gonna mark where I need to go. 500 meters away. Long way to go. Oh, the storm's coming again. I'd switch my shotgun because I feel like these are better because attacks are better because they just, well, the pump do a lot of damage to the head. I know attack do, but with attacks you could just shoot really quick. I think I can make a circle. Yeah, definitely. Oh, this guy there. Swoosh. Someone's there. Someone's there. Thanks for all your loot. I appreciate it. Oh, not a heli, not a chopper. swear I disappeared, or did the guy just fall? He's there. Oh! Wait, where's that from? He just disappeared. Oh, he's there. Awesome, he's there. Wait, what? Where was that from? Oh. Oh, it's that random skin challenge went wrong. Now I'm going to return to the lobby and just sort out my locker because it just went really wrong. It's weird. I'm gonna land the agency again. I'm gonna put my mayor skin on. It's just really cool, I can customize it. And it blends in quite a lot with like stone. That would be good, but it isn't really the right colour. Wait, something's going to happen with this. Edit start. Right, sort of alright. Pickaxe that'll blend in. Glide of that. Just really basic that wood blending. Let's play another solo match. No random skin challenges now. I can't wait to get the new battle pass. I'm going to be like... Because... Something... Well, the thing... What's it? The live event... I don't know what's going to happen. But people think that... Chapter 2, Season 3 might be delayed. I'm not really sure on that. Well, that would give us more time to get Tier 100. So, that might be good. A live event's something to do with a really big map change. Well, it won't connect. Alright, so I'm gonna land at the Lazy Lake. No. Change of plan. Right. I'm going to... The little middle island. I don't know what to call it. Small island. Oh, there's a llama. Not seen one of them in a while. I'm gonna open this door. Now this place is highly protected by me. Room 11. Right, just wondered what that noise was. It was my dog. There's a little trap down there, so I'm just gonna stay this side, because if you see it, all the C4 is down there. I'm just gonna set this off, because there's a... Oh, that's where it teleports you. I'm gonna make my way to the agency. No, my battery's low. I'm sure it is in. Yeah. Well, hopefully I don't die. Stand still for at least. Right. Now it's on charge. Let me see. Yeah. Oh, there's a guy there. Not Wait, what? Well, I'm gonna ready up and go to the agency this time. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go live. Alright. I'm gonna end the video here. Please don't show up to like, subscribe, bye.